So Stella, this is what you'll see as you come into the train station area. So on the left here you'll see some ticket machines, but unless you've got European coins they're no use to you. So you need to go over here to this ticket office, BA, that means tickets, and you can buy your ticket into Paris. It will cost €10 per person.